next we have Victor Cuenca and Lucas Mireles performing a scene from a play called Private Wars by James McClure.
Hello, Natalie.
I wish you wouldn't do that.
Where's Gately?
He's obviously not here.
Good. We can have a little chat.
I don't really want to help.
Sit down.
Thank you.
Well, it's been lovely to get to know you this spring, Natwick.
Yes. I haven't known fun like this since the Tet Offensive.
You weren't no grunt. You were a clerk.
Correct.
Good. Hey, Nat. His name Natwick.
It's my name.
No, it's not. I looked up your file, it's not your name.
No.
Good!
It's not my name.
Good! His name Natwick. Natwick.
I used to write poetry under that name.
Jeez, Natwick? That's not a very poetic name. Look, my point is we gotta know each other's names. We gotta know who we are unless we're fucked. We'll be like animals in the wild, we won't know what to call each other.
Sylvia, are you stoned? Are you stoned? That's good, right? Because when you're stoned, you mellow out. Well, are you? Are you mellow?
You know what people tell me I look like?
No.
Jack Palance.
There's a certain resemblance.
The thing is, the other night I had a dream about Jack Palance. I dreamed that Jack Palance was the leader of a Girl Scout troop. And he was dressed like a Girl Scout. And you, me, and Gately were members of this Girl Scout troop. And we knew that Jack Palance was going to do something horrible to us, so we decided to sneak up on him. And it was dark, Natwick. Very, very dark. And then we opened the door, and in this room was Jack Palance, dressed in this huge green Girl Scout uniform. And all around were dead Girl Scouts. He had bitten off their heads and drained their blood. What do you think of his dream?
Fascinating.
Yeah, I know. But I mean a Freudian sense.
Well, in a Freudian sense, I'd say it's very common.
Common?
Oh yeah. I think everybody's had that dream. I know I have.
You're a real day at the beach, you know that? You see, dreams can be really real. And this confuses me. I get unconfused, I get out of here.
You can get out of here. You can get out of here anytime you want.
I know that.
Besides, I don't think he ever had that dream.
You're from Long Island, right?
That's right.
Great Neck?
That's right.
I bet you you wore little shirts with little alligators on them?
Mm-hmm.
I bet you you had a summer home in the Hamptons.
Montauk, actually.
I picture your home overlooking the ocean and the water coming in and out. In and out. In and out.
Yeah, well, that's the way it is and everything works right.
You pussy!
What?
I bet your mom played My Young by the Sea.
What's my mother got to do with this?
And you wore shirts with all little alligators on them.
Silvio. Silvio. Don't.